Way out here they have a name, rain and wind and fire. Rain is Tess, the fire's Joe, they call the wind Mariah. Mariah blows the stars around, sets the clouds a-flying. Mariah makes the mountains sound like folks was out there dying.
Song was Mariah.
Yes, from West Side Story, the beautiful Mariah.
He was born and raised around Jacksonville. A nice young man, not the kind to kill, but a jealous fight and a flashing blade sent him on a run through the Everglades, running like a dog through the Everglades.
Now the posse went in and they came back out. They said he'll die and there ain't no doubt. It's an eye for an eye, so the debt is paid. He won't last long in the Everglades.
A man can't live in the Everglades, where a man can hide and never be found, and have no fear of the baying hound. But he better keep him moving and don't stand still. If the skeeters don't get him, then the gators will.
the years went by and his girl was wed. His family gave him up for dead. But now and then the natives would say they seen him running through the Everglades.
Running like a dog through the Everglades.
Now he never heard the news on the radio. He was deep in the glades, so he'll never know. His running and hiding didn't make much sense, for the jury had ruled it was self-defense.
Running like a dog through the Everglades, where a man can hide and never be found, and have no fear of the baying hound. But he better keep moving and don't stand still. If the skeeters don't get him, then the gators will. Running like a dog through the Everglades, skipping like a frog through the slimy bog, running through the trees from the Everglades.
Journey about a year ago to a little town called Morrow in the state of Ohio. I've never been much of a traveler, and I really didn't know that Morrow was the hardest place I'd ever tried to go. So I went down to the station for my ticket and applied for tips regarding Morrow, not expecting to be guide. Said I, my friend, I'd like to go tomorrow and return no later than tomorrow, for I haven't time to burn. Said he to me,
now let me see if I have heard you right. You'd like to go tomorrow and return tomorrow night. You should have gone tomorrow yesterday and back today, for the train that goes tomorrow is a mile upon its way. If you had gone tomorrow yesterday, now don't you see, you could have gone tomorrow and returned today at three. For the train today, tomorrow, if the schedule is right, today it goes tomorrow and returns tomorrow night.
Said I, my friend, it seems to me you're talking through your hat. There is a town named Morrow on the line, now tell me that.
There is,
said he,
but take from me a quiet little tip. To go from here tomorrow is a 14-hour trip. The train today tomorrow leaves today at 8:35. At 10:30 tomorrow is the time it should arrive. So if from here tomorrow is a 14-hour jump, can you go today tomorrow and get back today, you chump?
Said I, I'd like to go tomorrow, so can I go today and get tomorrow by tonight if there is no delay?
Well, well,
said he to me,
and I've got no more to say. Can you get anywhere tomorrow and get back again today?
Said I guess you know it all, but kindly let me say, how can I get tomorrow if I leave this town today? Said he,
you cannot go tomorrow anymore today, 'cause the train that goes tomorrow is a mile upon its way.
I was so disappointed, I was mad enough to swear, the train had gone tomorrow and it left me standing there. My man was right in telling me that I was a howling jay. I could not go tomorrow, so I guess in town I'll stay.
First mate, he got drunk, broke up the people's trunk. Constable had to come and take him away. Sheriff Johnstone,
Sheriff Johnstone,
why don't you leave me alone?
Why don't you leave me alone?
Well, I feel so break up. I wanna go home.
I want to go home. So
I stop the John B. sails. See how the mainsail set. Call for the captain ashore. Let me go home.
Let me go home.
Let me go home.
I want to go home.
I want to go home.
Why don't you let me go home?
Well, I feel so break up. I wanna go home.
I want to go home.
Well, the poor cookie cock the fits. Throw away all of my grits. Then he took and he ate up all of my corn. Let me go home.
I want to go home.
I wanna go home.
Why don't you let me go home?
This is the worst trip since I've been born.
Since I have been born. So now
I step the John B. sails. See how the mainsail set. Call for the captain ashore. Let me go home.
Let me go home.
Let me go home.
I want to go home.
I wanna go home.
Why don't you let me go home?
Well, I feel so break up. I wanna go home.
I want to go home. So now
I stop the John B. sails. See how the mainsail set.
Mainsail set.
Call for the captain ashore. Let me go home.
Let me go home.
Let me go home.
I want to go.
I wanna go home.
Why don't you let me go home?
Well, I feel so break up. I wanna go home.
I want to go home.
Throughout history, there have been many songs written about the Eternal Triangle. This next one tells the story of a Mr. Grayson, a beautiful woman, and a condemned man named Tom Dooley. When the sun rises tomorrow, Tom Dooley must hang.
Hang down your head, Tom Dooley. Hang down your head and cry. Hang down your head, Tom Dooley. Poor boy, you're bound to die.
I met her on the mountain. There I took her life. Met her on the mountain. Stabbed her with my knife.
Hang down your head, Tom Dooley. Hang down your head and cry. Hang down your head, Tom Dooley. Poor boy, you're bound to die.
This time tomorrow, reckon where I'll be. Hadn't it been for Grayson, I'd have been in Tennessee.
Well now, boy,
hang down your head, Dooley. Hang down your head and cry. Hang down your head and cry. Oh boy, you're bound to die.
Well now, boy,
hang down your head and cry. Hang down your head and cry. Hang down your head and cry. Oh boy, you're bound to die.
This time tomorrow, reckon where I'll be. Down in some lonesome valley, hanging from a white oak tree.
Hang down your head, Tom Dooley. Hang down your head and cry. Hang down your head, Tom Dooley. Poor boy, you're bound to die.
Oh well now, boy,
hang down your head, Tom Dooley. Hang down your head and cry.
Hang down your head.
you're bound to die. Poor boy, you're bound to die. Poor boy, you're bound to die.
Poor boy, you're bound to die.
Gone, long time passing. Where have all the flowers gone, long time ago? Where have all the flowers gone? Young girls pick them, everyone. When will they ever learn? When will they ever? Where have all the young girls gone? Long time passing. Where have all the young girls gone? Long time ago. Where have all the young girls gone? Gone to young men, everyone. When will they ever learn? When will they ever? Where have all the young men gone? Long time passing. Where have all the young men gone? Long time ago. Where have all the young men gone? Gone for soldiers, everyone. When will they ever learn? When will they ever? Where have all the soldiers gone? Long time passing. Where have all the soldiers gone? A long, long time ago. Where have all the soldiers gone? Gone to graveyards, everyone. When will they ever learn? When will they ever? Where have all the graveyards gone? Long time passing. Where have all the graveyards gone? Long time ago. Where have all the graveyards gone?
Gone to flowers, everyone.
When will they ever learn? When will they ever?
We wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. Once in a year, it is not for amiss to visit our neighbors and sing out like this. We wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. We want some figgy pudding. We want some figgy pudding. We want some figgy pudding and a cup of good cheer. We won't go until we get some. We won't go until we get some. We won't go until we get some. So bring it out here. We wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. Once in a year, it is not for amiss to visit our neighbors and sing out like this. Of friendship and love, good neighbors abound, and peace and goodwill the whole year around.
Abche, Friede,
Salud,
Shalom. The words mean the same, whatever your home. Why can't we have Christmas the whole year around? Why can't we have Christmas the whole year around? We wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas.
Before I knew Mariah's name,
have a name for rain, wind and fire, homie. When you're lost and all alone, there ain't no name below me. I'm a lost and lonely man, not a star to guide me. Mariah, blow my love to me, I need my girl beside me. Mariah.
Song was Mariah. Yes, from West Side Story, the beautiful Mariah.